Werenski poised and ready for the one-timer. Panarin, Werenski off the goalpost. Puck sails all the way back up high. This is Werenski again. Settles down that rolling puck. Jackets for fight in front. Oh, scores! Initial shot was stopped. The rebound swept home.
This game here tonight for head coach Rick Tocchet. And it's moved right back in over the line to the front. And a shot stopped by Kemper off the end boards, and it goes in.
Sobotka turns it over. Picked up by Panarin. Here's Dubois. Fires.
Makes it a 3-2 game. Shot from the point went off the back of the net. Here, Luc Dubois. Second year player coming in on green. And he scores!
On the wing, Walensky rims it around. The penalty is over. Out of the box, Pierre-Luc Dubois. And the Jackets full strength. He'll get the drop pass from Jenner. Pull it in and score! Everything on the perimeter right now for the Jackets. Atkinson handles to the line for Jones. Back to Atkinson. Jones, one-timer. Save Gibson, score!
Jones, good pass through to Dubois. Now Panarin makes a move. Panarin against Staal. Out to Jones for a drive. He scores!
Jackets win the draw. Atkinson behind the net. Looks to walk out. Throws it in front. Scores! Dubois takes a high stick. Across the line. Atkinson will dump it down. Look at Duclair using that speed. Luongo comes out. Empty net scores! Pierre-Luc Dubois! 3-2!
Played it off the back foot of Cameron and rolled wide of the net by Atkinson. Here's Dubois trying to center it for Panarin. Broken up by Zaitsev. Now in tight. Atkinson right there! Scores! Dubois gets the rebound!
Off the wall and played by Atkinson. A clearing pass for Panarin at center. Panarin will dump it wide of the net. Quickly, Dubois scores! Right wing for Panarin at center. Artemi across the line. Panarin looks. Savard with a shot. Bernier looked behind him. Did that puck go to the net? No, they wave it off.
In front, and that one tipped around, batted around. Winds up in the corner, and Skudov. Dewey couldn't go up the wall because that's where he was. Instead, it's turned over. Dubois steps and scores.
Build speed, use all the ice. Sure, why not?
Here, Dubois comes off the wing. Dubois scores! Blue Jackets win in overtime. Pierre-Luc Dubois. Oh, Werenski. Jackets play keep away and getting some shots. Throw! Off the goal post. Rebound scores! Even strength.
It may be an option. It just wasn't there. And then too late, his shot was gone too.
Dubois in front. Off CC and in. Pierre-Luc. Heads to the bench. Jackets on the power play for the first time tonight. They're three for the last 10. And it's Panarin. Back here for Zach Werenski. Werenski. Here, Luc Dubois. Fire scores! Power play goal! Jackets 4. The Devils no score.
Nuvara trying to find some room. He'll play it down below the goal line. Blue Jackets trying to come up front. Delayed penalty. Coming up here against Buffalo with a shot. They score! Tipped in.
And he can't clear it up the middle. Now center to drive by Bjorkstrand on goal. Saved by Binnington. Jackets working to the far side. Panarin in front. And they score! Dubois!
Sent wide. The official having to move out of the way there in a hurry. That was Francis Charron.
One-timer. Rebound in front. Scores! Good goal!
All the right things were said in the team meeting. Shortly after their arrival here, the net empty, and Fred scores!
You have certainly come to life here with Chicago. Left wing. This is Dubois in full stride. Looks for some open ice. Fires a shot, and scores! What a goal! Dubois hits up the ice, then in celebration, falls.
In left wing. Room on the ice, and a lead pass for Dubois! Scores! Pierre-Luc, 4-0!
Good work by Panarin to get that puck ahead here. Dubois scores! Oh, yeah!
Got to be careful not to play that style. And remember, last night they played a great game. They got to get back on that here early.
Shot from the wing, scores! On the deflection in front!
Panarin leading the attack. He's got Dubois with him.
Panarin, Dubois scores! Puck rolls off his stick, goes to the wall. Shabbat, trying to hold off. Puck in front, it scores!
Vasilevsky holding at short side post. From Pierre-Luc Dubois, Artemi Panarin, Adam Clendenin. It's a chance just wide. Bjorkstrand, they score on the follow-up.
Brought back ahead now by Panarin. His shot, he scores! Panarin from way out, and it is 2-1. Two quick goals scored by the Blue Jackets.
And they respond quickly. Out of their zone with speed, Dubois is able to kick it out.